Hello and welcome. Finally, America could go to space by its own without Russian help. NASA and SpaceX depending on the two men Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley, and they are NASA astronauts. They were selected in 2000 and have each flown to space twice on the space shuttle. They are among the most experienced members of NASA's astronaut corps and both trained as test pilots, which has been critical for putting the new spacecraft through its paces. Hurley has spent a total of 28 days and 11 hours in space, while Behnken has accumulated a total of 29 days and 12 hours, including 37 hours of spacewalking time. This is the moment.
Into this historic mission. Flying crew on board Dragon and Falcon 9, and look at them go!
Falcon power telemetry nominal.
M1D throttle down.
We're throttling down to get ready for the period of maximum dynamic pressure. We're in the throttle bucket. Reports say all systems are go.
Vehicle is supersonic.
We've exceeded Mach 1 on the Falcon 9.
M1D throttle up.
We're throttling back up to full power as we're through Max Q.
Copy, 1 Bravo.
And we heard that 1 Bravo call out. That's just the second abort zone that they're in. They'll continue to be on this until the first stage has done its job. Switch over to the second. At this point, Bob and Doug pulling about 2.3 G's, 2.3 times the Earth's gravity, already moving it over.